Today we are going to learn how to perform a Pearson's chi-square test in R Studio using a contingency table. The chi-square test is a statistical method which is used to determine if two categorical variables have a significant correlation between them. The two variables are selected from the same population, so each observation has data recorded for each variable. So we're going to use the data set called chi-square today, which is data collected from a survey asking the participants whether they took public transport or not to work. So I've saved the data set onto my laptop. So to set the working directory, we use the function set WD, and then in brackets and in speech marks, we can type the working directory, which is to the desktop. And then we can highlight that. And then if you're on a Mac, you press Command Enter. And if you're using Windows, you use Control Enter. And then this sets our working directory, as you can see in the R console here. Alternatively, you can set the working directory manually. So we go to Session, Set Working Directory, Choose Directory. And then you can choose from your folders where the data set is saved. So, and as you can see, it's exactly the same command doing it that way. So next, we're going to load our data set into R. So the data is in CSV format, so we can use the read.csv function. But first, we need to assign our data set to an object, which we call myData. We use the arrow operator to assign it, and then we can use the read.csv function, and then in brackets, we type the name of our data set, which is chi-squared.csv. So we highlight, Command Enter, and then as you can see, the data set has been loaded into R and has been stored within the global environment under an object called myData. So we can click on this object and we can come through to the data set. So here we have a whole load of observations with two variables recorded, which are gender and whether they use public transport or not. So you can see that we have quite a few observations, we have 215 in total. We go back up. So today our research question that we want to know the answer to is whether there is a statistically significant relationship between gender and public transport usage. So our null hypothesis is that there is no difference between males and females and how much they use public transport. And our alternate hypothesis is that there is a difference. So to do this, we need to create a contingency table. A contingency table is a frequency distribution table that shows the relationship between the two categorical variables simultaneously. So to do this, we create a new object called myData2, and then we use the table function, which creates a contingency table, and then we tell R which variables we are interested in within our data set called myData, and we do this using the dollar sign. So we're interested in gender, and we're also interested in public transport usage. So we include that too. If we run it, you can see we've created our contingency table, and then we can look at it by typing the name of the object. And here we have the results. So here we can see the frequency of each possible outcome. So there are 60 females who responded to the survey who did not use public transport, and 30 who did use public transport. Whereas for males, there were 63 who did not and 62 who did. So now we can perform the chi-square test. And to do this, we use this function that I've shown here. So to look at the function, you can use the help screen in R Studio. And we're using a function called chi-square.test. So we type this, chi-square.test, and then we put in our contingency table. And then here we have the results, the output, and we can see from the low p-value that there is a statistically significant relationship as the p-value is below 0.05. So because of this, we can confidently reject the null hypothesis and we can report our statistically significant result.